Hey friends, thanks for joining us on our open box adventure. Today, we'll be taking a look at a toy from Disney's Planes, Fire, and Rescue. The one we have here is the Control Tower playset. Now, this one actually comes with only two characters. I mean, of course, the tower as well as the landing strip, but it just comes with Dusty as a firefighter and Patch. Now, on this picture, you'll see a couple of other characters, but they don't come with them. So just to let you know, it doesn't come with Dynamite, or Drip, or Maru, or Blade Ranger. So just be aware of that when you decide to pick this up. But let's go ahead and take a look at this. Okay. So it looks like we got the tower, and the landing strip. Let's see, oh, there's Dusty and Patch, and we got instruction booklet. Alright, so cool, there's a thing on top that swivels around on top of the tower, and that looks like that's where Dusty goes, and this is, looks like the landing strip. Here's Dusty, and there's Patch right there. And there's the instructions. Alright, looks like there's two different ways to build this. Okay, cool. Okay, that is the base for the tower. Okay, it looks like we just need to snap this right into place. There you go. This is the back of the tower. Here's the front. Feel stable, but I guess that's the way he's supposed to sit, so. Alright, so there you go. Alright, let's go ahead and add the landing strips. And we briefly saw in the instruction manual how there are two ways to set it up. I'm gonna put one, let's see, we'll put one in the back like this. There's a little edge part that hooks onto the bottom of the tower, so it doesn't like always move around. Let's bring Patch here. Really cute feature on this tower. This is the back side of the tower, so it leaves room for Patch to, well, let's try to back him into the spot that's probably better. And then there's a lever on the right hand side here to bring him up, so it's a cool elevator for Patch so he can be in the tower. There you have it, my friends, the Control Tower playset from the Disney movie Planes, Fire, and Rescue. Thanks so much for joining me today here on our open box adventure. I hope you enjoyed watching. And if so, please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. And we'll catch you later on our next adventure.